Now, fertilizers. Fertilizers are human-made chemical substances which are rich in one or more nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. Fertilizers are produced in factories. Let us see different types of fertilizers. First, nitrogenous fertilizers. They have specific nutrient nitrogen. For example, urea, ammonium sulfate, sodium nitrate. Second, phosphatic fertilizers. They have specific nutrient phosphorus. For example, superphosphate and ammonium phosphate. Third, potassic fertilizers. They have specific nutrient potassium. For example, potash, potassium sulfate. Fourth, complex fertilizers. They are combination of two or more nutrients. For example, nitrophosphate and urea ammonium phosphate. Fertilizers are soluble in water and therefore are easily absorbed by the plants and increase the crop yield. They are usually applied either by spraying using a sprayer or through irrigation canals. Now let us understand advantages of manure over fertilizers. First, it adds humus to the soil. Second, it enhances the water holding capacity of the soil. Third, it makes the soil porous, which makes exchange of gases easy. Fourth, it increases the number of soil friendly microbes. Fifth, it improves the texture of the soil. Sixth, it is not expensive and can be easily prepared from waste in the farm. And the last, it does not cause water pollution. Now, disadvantages of using fertilizers. First, they cause water pollution. Excess fertilizers are carried through rainwater or irrigation to water bodies. The accumulation of fertilizers in water bodies kills aquatic organisms, causing eutrophication. Second, overuse of fertilizers causes soil pollution and thus the fertilizers enter the food chain. Therefore, farmers should avoid the overuse of chemical fertilizers and use the natural methods to enrich the soil with nutrients.